It is a string instrument, much like the guitar, but unlike the guitar, you don't just play with your fingers or with a pick, you use the bow. Violin also, like the guitar, has a fingerboard, but it does not have frets. The violin can be used for many different types of music, including fiddle music and pop music, as well as what it's known for, classical music.